Hello everyone, today I am having a faculty of fashion designing, Anmol ma'am from INIFD Ghatkopar. Hello ma'am, how are you?
I am good, Harsh, how are you?
I am also fine ma'am, thanks for asking. And first question to you is, why do you like to be in an educational sector rather than any other sectors?
Okay, I think since the time I started working, I had two very, very high interests in life. One was to, you know, be very creative and create new designs as a fashion designer. And second was to inspire and dissipate my learning and my knowledge with kids around me, because I think it is very important to share the knowledge you have, whatever you know, and that has always been there with me. So that's one reason why I wanted to teach. And second thing is also that teaching keeps me up to date in terms of, you know, the way generations are changing. So yeah, that's why I wanted to be in education sector.
Very nice. So you like to share the knowledge with your students, and also you like to
yes.
be up to date with the current scenario.
Yeah.
Very nice, ma'am. Very nice. So what is the key behind this successful career in this department?
Okay. One and only key, I think, is honesty. Honesty towards my work and towards the field I belong. I have always stayed true to designing, and I have always stayed very, very honest with the creativity that I wanted to bring out for my clients and, you know, for my student. And that's what has kept me achieving new highs in my career. That's it, I think.
So you think the creativity is the main key, and I think in a fashion design sector,
honesty
the creativity
and
is
creativity.
Honesty and creativity. And this is the yeah. most important part in fashion design sector. So another question to you is, what do you think about Indian education system?
Okay. I think education system is flag bearer of any country. It depicts the future of any country. In India, it took us some time, but now I can see and feel that, you know, it's changing. It's going in the right direction. I would say it is showing the change that it should have shown. Today, our students are more practical in their approach. They are getting more practical lessons. Theory is always important because it gives you the foundation and that strengthens it. But the way technology is changing, and it is changing on daily basis, right? So yeah, it is very important that our students are up to date to the latest technology and how to use it and implement it. And yeah, that's what I would like to see more in our education system.
Nice, and we hope the upcoming education system will be more efficient for our student. And next question to you is, what is the best part of your institute which is different from other institutes?
This is a very good question. INIFD Ghatkopar, I think we as an institute have very well understood that we are teaching students who are here to learn and get educated in the field, which is highly, highly creative. So it is important to have loads of fun, and we teach concepts in a more contemporary way within, you know, connect with our students. And it is very important to understand the personalities of each of our students. So yeah, that's what we do here, and that's what INIFD Ghatkopar is in a nutshell.
Okay. So what do you do to make a healthy relationship with your students or with your teammates?
I do very, very simple things. I first listen to them and I talk to them. That's all I do.
Listen to them and then talk to them. Very nice, man. Very nice. So, what do you think, what will be the main challenges for your institute in the upcoming time?
Okay. I think the main challenge for us would be to cope with the rapidly changing environment of learning technology and growth. And yeah, I think we are ready to accept the challenge with all enthusiasm. So yeah.
Very nice. So the last question to you is, what is your favorite unprofessional activity or activity that you do in your free time?
Okay, so I have three favorite things to do in my life. So one, obviously teaching, which is my professional activity as well. If I talk about unprofessional activities, I love to cook, I love to travel, and I love to research about home decor. So yeah, that's what I love to do in my free time, and these are my unprofessional activities.
Okay, very nice, ma'am. Very nice. So is there any suggestions for a student who are taking an admission in a fashion design sector from your side?
I think my suggestion would be to these young kids that, you know, keep your mind open, keep your eyes open, you know, research about everything and then step in everything. So yeah, do a thorough research about everything and then choose your goal and choose your path.
Thank you so much, ma'am, for being in, being with us for a particular this program. Thank you so much.